Today we are going to explore the historic city center of Naples. Protected by UNESCO, is a tight-packed district filled with amazing churches, squares, buildings and nice shops. We are going to focus on the main monuments along Spaccanapoli Street, a road that literally divides Naples in two parts. Let's start with the amazing cloister of St. Clare.